Don't do that.
I have a crown with a decent sized chip out of it. It's hard to get used to it. I think it's the rough part is now smoothed out.